I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make a checklist in Microsoft Word. Whether you're organizing your daily tasks, planning an event, or just trying to keep track of your to-do items, creating a checklist can be incredibly helpful. I'll show you a few simple steps to create your own customizable checklist in Microsoft Word, and we'll even cover some tips to make your list even more functional and visually appealing. So if you're ready to get more organized, let's jump right into it. The first thing you need to do is display the Microsoft Word Developer tab by doing the following if it isn't visible already. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Word document you want to make a checklist in. Step 2. Click File in the list of options along the top of the screen. Click More in this menu to see additional options, and then click Options in the expanded menu. A Word Options window pops up. Step 3. Choose Customize Ribbon on the left side of this window. Options to customize your Word ribbon are shown on the right side of this window. Step 4. Find the Customize This Ribbon section. Scroll down this section until you find Developer, and then click to place a checkmark next to Developer. Click OK after doing this. You'll now see the Developer tab in the Microsoft Word ribbon. Now let's walk through the steps to make a checklist in your Microsoft Word document. Step 1. Click to select Developer in the menu along the top of your screen. Step 2. Click to place the cursor where you want to insert your first checkbox. Navigate to the Control section in the Developer ribbon and then click Checkbox Content Control. A checkbox will be inserted. Repeat this process to add as many checkboxes as you want. After you're done adding checkboxes and you have your checklist, you check items off by clicking to place an X in the checkbox. If you want to change the styling of your checklist checkboxes, you can highlight your checklist and then click Properties in the Developer ribbon. The Content Control Properties window opens. This is where you can change the checked and unchecked symbols as well as other options for your Microsoft Word checklist. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.